First Fridays are coming to the Loop, along with a chance to shop late. Joining us from the Delmar Loop is Executive Director Rachelle Lequier of the Delmar Loop. Thank you for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
So this is great because I kind of feel like you go to the Loop anytime and people are out walking around, but this is actually an idea to have people there Friday night to have a whole type of experience walking around. Tell me a bit more about it.
Yeah, I think it's a great way for people to kick off their weekend and even just the fall. Now we're back in school, things are back in swing of things. Let's just, you know, don't forget to have fun. So the Delmar Loop is here for everyone to have fun. There's really something for everyone.
Okay, so it's the first, we're talking about First Fridays. This is called Get Looped.
Get Looped in the Delmar Loop.
Get Looped in the Delmar Loop, and it's going to be the first Friday of every month. And so how does it work?
Yes, so it's really a do-it-yourself event. It's a self-guided event. We have a downloadable map on our Facebook page and visittheloop.com. Okay. And you can just go there. It can go on your phone and you can just click on all the businesses. It will tell you what the special is. And you can just, you know, create your own tour. A lot of the businesses are staying open late. The retail shops will be open probably around 9 o'clock, okay, most of them. So that's a good thing to check, though, before you come, is like, you know, kind of map out what you want to do to make sure you can get to some of the places that you want to get to.
So how many businesses are participating in it?
So there are over 20.
Okay.
And we'll be adding some more this week. And then also in October and November, there will be more then, too.
Okay.
And so you can do a number of things. Like, you can come, oh, the Moonrise is having a special. So it's a 25% off on that Friday night, and you can check in to the Moonrise Hotel, leave your bags, and
really?
Then go have a cocktail, go shopping. You can go to dinner, and then you could go shoot darts at Blueberry Hill. You could do karaoke down at W Karaoke, and then you can come back and play. You can bowl, and then you can go up on the Moonrise Hotel. The last call is at 2:15 a.m. So, I mean, you could just make a very long night of it.
And like you said, it's a do-it-yourself, so you can choose to focus on, if you want to do it this Friday, the first Friday, you can focus on art and kind of go to the different art shops. Or to your point, is it every time you click on for the map, it shows you each business, the special? Does that change each month?
That will, we hope it will change. Mm-hmm. We want to make it fun and exciting every time you come, something different. That's the goal. So we'll work with the businesses to make that happen. So, but you won't get bored.
Right. You know. Well, I think what's so interesting about the Loop is I think everyone's got their kind of favorite place to go. Like, I know I will stop and grab a sandwich from Snarf's, you know, anytime, all the time sort of thing. But you might then pass up other things because you have your favorite spot. And this sounds like a great way for people to literally go from one end to the other and just sort of explore.
It really is. And it's also a really good opportunity to go back and visit your favorite shops that you haven't seen maybe over since the beginning of the summer. Mm-hmm. You know, summer changes everything for people. Now it's time to get back in the swing of things and come back, start shopping. And you know, you can also map out, you know, what am I going to get for my holiday outfit? What am I going to get for my gifts for the holidays? You know what I mean? So this is a really good way to get a jump on some things and just, you know, meet the shop owners. There's some new shops as well. Copper Hinge opened in the late spring, early summer, and so did Artisans in the Loop. And that's also one of the places that will have an art opening. That's something new people might not have seen before.
Yeah, absolutely. I want to get into the details of some of those new shops in the second segment. I'm going to quickly throw up on the screen some photos, and I think most people, you can kind of walk us through some of them. I think some people will recognize them, but we can take a look at a few of them and maybe point some stuff out. There's the Tivoli, of course.
Yeah, that's our big I love it sign.
And then we have
just some streetscapes. So just, I love this photo because it shows you those are some of your old favorites that people would recognize immediately. And it just shows you the critical mass of what the Loop has to offer. I mean, there's just so much in the 9-block area.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, we can kind of get into when we come back to maybe some of the details of the photos that we're looking at. I mean, it's one of America's best streets, right?
Yes.
It still is. So.
Yes, yes.
All right. Well, we've got the information there for you on the screen. It's Get Looped. It's a First Fridays concept starting this Friday, September 7th. You can head back out again October 5th and November 2nd. Specials all throughout the night and businesses staying open. Been late. For more details, you can go to visittheloop.com. But don't go anywhere. We're going to get more into details, take a look at some of those photos, and also learn about some of the new businesses that have opened on the Loop. So stay with us. There's more STL Live right after this.